Have you ever seen a Transformer movie? Those giant robots transforming into super fast Lamborghinis. This is Renault Morphoz. As the name suggests, it can morph itself. It can extend its body or contract as per the driver's need. How and when? Let's find out in today's video. In the meantime, I request EV lovers to please hit like and subscribe to our channel. At first sight, Renault Morphoz may look like your everyday crossover, but it has a unique secret inside it. Yes, it's a shapeshifter. The Morphoz is not going to turn into a giant crime-fighting robot, but it is able to adapt its shape and size according to driver's need. In the standard setting city mode, it's 4.4 meter long with 2.7 meter wheelbase. With 40 kWh battery connected to a single motor, it provides 249 miles of range. But when you want to extend range on battery swivel station, the car would proceed to extend its wheelbase, bonnet and boot before an extra 50 kWh battery pack would be placed inside the floor. Therefore, in travel mode, it will offer combined 90 kWh battery pack powered range of 435 miles by extending 4.8 meter in length and 2.9 meter in wheelbase. Apparently, passengers would get more legroom as well as more boot space. Morphoz is actually built on the production-ready CMF EV platform that has been co-developed by Nissan and Renault. There are plenty of recycled materials used too, including the wood used on the dashboard and the center console. The fabric on the seats and the carpets are made from the yogurt pots. Renault wants to put this concept vehicle in Geneva Motor Show 2020, but due to coronavirus issues, it is cancelled. So stay tuned with the channel for more updates from the company.